I never thought I'd be a lady, let alone a first lady.
You've never met as attractive or as reckless a pair as Ada and Beau Gillis, nor two such exciting stars to portray them.
Who is this young lady? Where's she come from? What's her background? Who are her people?
What's that got to do with anything?
The voters are going to want to know, Beau. Is it something we can tell them?
What was the truth about Ada? Beau Gillis knew all about her when he married her.
You're no kid. You know what you're buying.
I don't want you to talk about yourself like that ever again.
Colonel Yancey of the state police claimed he had the truth on a tape recording.
How about it? Don't you want to say please? Pretty please?
And if political boss Sylvester Marin knew, he didn't care.
What did you have in mind? Huh?
The office of Lieutenant Governor.
Only Susan Hayward could portray a woman at the same time so ravishing and so ruthless as Ada.
I'm sure you'll have our very best efforts, Mrs. Gillis.
That or your hide.
I'm sure none of us mean to be so unfriendly to you, Miss Gillis.
Oh, you'll warm up.
You live pretty high off the hog, all of you. So if you ladies would like to maintain your standard of living, you'll join me in another cup of tea, because my husband is the governor.
May the Lord bless you real good.
And only Dean Martin could portray Beau Gillis, a good guy who learned politics the hard way.
Well, I'll tell you one thing you haven't got, Sylvester. That's my right hand. And until it moves across the paper and spells out the name Beau Gillis, that bill ain't law.
Just how far do you think you'll get handling Sylvester that way?
Don't bow me. I know how to handle Sylvester, and I know how to handle you. You got one talent, Lieutenant, only one. And that's a talent that shouldn't be wasted.
My colleagues have a right to know who's sponsoring these bills before they vote on them.
The acting governor of this state is sponsoring these bills.
And what was she before she became acting governor?